Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? So guys, I want to quickly show you how I prepare my noodles with these delicious veggies. If you want to know how I prepare this, stay tuned and keep watching. I'll be right back. Welcome back guys, I just want to quickly introduce the ingredients I'm going to be using. So firstly, I have my boiled sausage and prawn, and then I have my green, yellow, red bell pepper chopped, and also I have chopped onion as well, and then I also have 3 eggs that I'm going to be needing in preparing these noodles, and also I have my soya sauce light, the olive oil, blended pepper and boiled egg. Sorry, I did not put the boiled egg among. You can see it at the side of the olive oil. So these are all the ingredients I'm going to be needing in preparing my noodles. So right now I'm just pouring in the chicken stock water from the chicken that I boiled, and then I'm going to be adding more water to it so that the noodles can cook very well. And the reason why I am adding this chicken stock water into the noodles, it's optional. If you feel like using any stock meat water you like, you can add it. The reason why I'm really using the stock water is because I want the noodles to have the chicken flavor. Yes, so that's the reason why I'm adding that stock meat water into the noodles. So right now I'm just going to cover it and allow it to cook for like 4 minutes, because I'm not going to let it cook too much. So while waiting for the noodles to be cooked, I'm going to be frying the veggies that I showed you guys earlier on. So right now I'm just pouring in my olive oil, and then I'm going to allow the oil to heat up for like 1 minute. And then after that, I'm going to add in my onion. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm adding in my onion. And after adding my onion, guys, you know I love adding salt to my onion whenever I'm frying anything. So I'm going to put in my salt into the onion, the frying onion. I'm just going to add a little bit of salt into the frying onion. It's optional as well if you don't want to add onion to if you don't want to add salt to your onion when you want to fry anything. So after that, I'm just going to allow the onion to fry a bit, and then I'm going to pour in my sausage and prawn and allow the prawn and sausage to fry a bit, and then I'll pour in every other ingredient or every other veggies that I showed you guys earlier on. So guys, if this is your first time of coming across my channel, you are highly welcome. My name is Patient, known as Iyawo Ola. Please, if you love my video, you love my content, consider subscribing, and also don't forget to turn on your post notification so you'll be the first person to know when I upload new videos. And to my old family, thank you all so much for your amazing support. I really appreciate you all, and may God bless you all for me. Amen. So guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section, what you guys think about this recipe, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy.
Life in a world that keeps changing, think that it's progress you're making, copy and paste pretty faces all the time, pictures so perfect we play through only because you set up the angle, web that you weave got us tangled, caught in what's before our eyes, show off your fantasy reality, whoa. Successful people still make mistakes. It isn't perfection, what is it we chase? Bow for your 15 seconds of fame. It's your time. Give me the messy, give me the pain. A rose will not grow without the rain. I wanna be someone who says there's more than meets the eye. Show off your fantasy reality. Whoa, that's yours, but I'll keep doing mine.
Guys, I'm just going to whisk this 3 eggs and pour it inside this delicious noodles that you guys are seeing right now. Oh my god, guys, you needed to come and taste this recipe. Like, you needed to come and taste this noodles. It was so delicious. To the extent my kids, they were asking me, mommy, are you going to make this tomorrow as well so we can have it? I was like, oh my god, this was so delicious, guys. You needed to come and see everywhere in my house the way it was smelling deliciously. Like, I don't know. It was so nice, guys. If you want to see, or you want to know that I'm telling you guys the truth, just try out this recipe. Just do it the way I do it. Like, you will really enjoy it. You will enjoy it, guys. So right now, the egg that I poured in, I just want to allow it to cook for a while before I'm going to pour this deliciousness into the noodles. The noodles himself has its flavor already, and I'm just going to be adding this one to it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So after I finish frying this, I'm just going to pour it inside the noodles, and then I stir and allow it to simmer for like 2 minutes, and then the noodles is ready to be served. Yes, it's ready to be served. All right, guys, I think this is the end of the video, and if you love this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Thank you all so much for your amazing support, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Until then, remain blessed. I love you all. Let me leave you guys to enjoy this recipe. Thank you all, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!
Life in a world that keeps changing. Think that it's progress you're making. Copy and paste pretty faces all the time. Pictures so perfect we play through. Only 'cause you set up the angle. Web that you weave got us tangled. Caught in what's before our eyes. Show off your fantasy reality. Whoa.